In this next nail demo, I use cover taupe to create the foundation nail and finish for my chroming effect.